Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. X, Y, and Z are positive real numbers. XY plus YZ equals 63. XZ plus YZ equals 23. What are values of X, Y, and Z? This is the second given condition, xz plus yz equals 23. Factoring z out in the left-hand side, we have x plus y times z equals 23. X plus y is bigger than or equal to 2 because x and y are positive integers. Twenty-three is a prime number. Therefore, from the left-hand side, we have z equals 1 and x plus y equals 23. Here, the reason is that x plus y is bigger than 2. 23 only has two factors, 1 and 23. X plus y is bigger than or equal to 2. This implies x plus y equals 23 and z equals 1. From this result, we have y equals 23 minus x. This is the first given equation. XY plus yz equals 63. Factoring y out in the left-hand side of this equation, we have y times x plus z equals 63. We replace y by 23 minus x in the left-hand side. Simplify this equation, we have x squared minus 22x plus 40 equals 0. Factoring the left-hand side of this equation, we have x minus 2 times x minus 20 equals 0. We have two solutions for x. X equals 2, x equals 20. Because y equals 23 minus x, from the two values of x, we can find the corresponding y values. When x equals 2, y equals 23 minus 2, which is 21. When x equals 20, y equals 23 minus 20, which is 3. Therefore, we have two sets of solutions for this question. X, Y, Z equals 2, 21, 1, and 20, 3, 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.